rifle of World War II. They had also been through a more thorough training program, including map reading, military sketching, and interpreting aerial photographs that earned them the title of Scout Sniper. Because landing on the beaches of Pacific Islands afforded little opportunity for defensive sniping, Marine Scout Snipers were often used offensively. On Tarawa, in November 1943, Scout Snipers were sent together with assault engineers ahead of the main line of attack with the object of eliminating Japanese waterfront defenses.